The Construction Engineering Master's Programme is a unique part-time course at the University of Cambridge aimed at equipping current and future leaders to transform the construction industry. The CEM programme tackles the real key issues facing construction, such as the climate crisis, the poor productivity, and the impending skills shortage. Students usually participate in the CEM while they're working, and this combination of being at the coalface with their jobs and having access to world-leading academics is extremely powerful. During their dissertations, students get the opportunity to do deep dive research into areas that are of real importance, both to them as individuals, but also to their organisations and the industry at large. Through a blend of teaching and research, the learning on the CEM comprises three main pillars: the state of the art, critical reasoning, and leadership. CEM students come from organisations right across the construction industry globally: consultants, contractors, professional advisors, software providers, and clients. This blend of skills and backgrounds provides great opportunity for peer-to-peer learning, where students have an opportunity to share views and experiences with each other. We really welcome applicants from underrepresented parts of the industry because we recognise that equality, diversity and inclusion are a real issue for us. I'm really passionate about educating our extremely talented CEM students to help them become equipped to transform the construction industry.